Hey guys, your boy Crippers, and welcome back to my 16 Liverpool Chroma, where last time I thought I progressed to the Capital One Cup by being Sunderland in the quarterfinal, and I continue my undefeated streak against Manchester United with a convincing winner for them in the league. In this episode, I have two league games against Bournemouth and Everton. We're getting very close to the transfer window. Oh, and I looked over the stats of the players who I have already listed for loan or transfer, and I think I can say almost confidently that we'll definitely have a good few offers for the players.
For the Champions League,
I won't be sure I'm interested in that.
3 goals. This is the Liverpool side. Nathaniel Clyne starts with Ricardo Rodriguez in the fullback positions. Marco Roy starts looking to continue.
See, a little hint to how bad it was against Manchester United. 4-0, and Neymar did in fact score a hat trick.
Plays with Balas Dudzak as the wide options, and it's rounded off the team with these two strikers.
To find out who scored the other goals, you'll have to go and watch it. And if you have already seen it, then you know. 2 minutes. Klein.
Now he's looking for support.
And back. Coutinho. He's not going to let me get the shot away. So working into the box is Nyama. Ricardo Rodriguez. Oof.
That's a splendid clearance. Liverpool hoping that they can reach the same
points
again as they did in their away win against Manchester United. Oh, 4-0.
No, I thought he was fouled there.
I think he might be at the end of today as well.
The referee didn't see it or didn't think it was a foul. Penalty! No? Seriously? Coutinho. 10 hands! Corner.
Several times he's done it in this match. That will be a corner for Liverpool.
Players popped up there, he blocked it. Could be me. It is Royce.
Marco Royce is definitely offside.
What happened? Is it offside? Royce came back from an offside position ages before he got the ball.
Same. He's moved in trying to jostle the opponent off his stride.
Fine. Fail.
Home or away. Massive.
Was the challenge from Daniels. Great defending by Williams.
Just
he had to be very careful not to concede a penalty there. Gotten that slightly wrong, it would have been a penalty, and that would not be good. But he got it right. It's an experience you can get. Of course, the close players are Welsh.
Liverpool will get the throw.
Williams would now bail very well. And the throw is a bad one. But they can get that back. Please, no, you give it straight to them, and it's very well won by Brain. Brain.
No impact on the game yet from Liverpool.
2 minutes. We were trying to pass it to, but Coutinho's won it anyway. Foul.
Nicely lined up for the set piece specialist here.
It's going to be a yellow card for the offender.
Well, the ref's given a foul here.
I think it's Cook. Yep, Steve Cook is in the book. Cook is in the book. I realize I'm hilarious. You don't have to tell me. ladies and gentlemen. I know.
Well, the threat was there.
And Bell's free kick is not the best.
The cuts might have been relieved then, Martin, because I don't think he would have gotten
it. He left footer, but didn't exactly pull off a fantastic free kick. And we know Bell is capable of. We saw that also a few times in his time at Spurs. I'm not sure if he's taken any free kicks for Real Madrid. I'm not sure Ronaldo would let that happen. He's pretty sure Ronaldo takes everything. If he thought he could score from corners, then I guarantee you Ronaldo would take corners too. It's 1-0 anyway. Tielemans blasts it into the bottom corner. Very nice work into the box. No one felt like challenging him. And he puts it past Federici. Then again, the closest defender to Tielemans was Cook. And he's on the booking, so he's not exactly in a position where he can risk getting sent off, because that wouldn't exactly be ideal. No. Of course, they'd give me a free kick, and
fine cross.
Yeah, aiming to do a lot better. I got another one, especially just outside the box, or you can easily get away with a penalty. Get away. It's 1-0.
To score that was a. Referee blows, he's
down. Gets it back after all that.
Gareth Bale.
Tielemans! Out off Cook. It's going to be a corner.
Further thoughts, Alan, on this important goal?
Laporte! Over the bar, the centre back. That would have been his first goal of the season, if I'm not mistaken. Him and Klein are both not off the mark yet. If memory serves me correctly, both Lorraine and Rodriguez have scored.
And coming up for you on EA Sports, that Premier League fixture. Liverpool, they'll be facing Everton away from home.
Yeah, it's got a good feel about it, that one. Back, look forward to joining you in the gantry for it.
And has scored William. This season. He hasn't. And that's what he's
Neymar.
To accomplish there. Cook, he has to be really careful. Look at him.
Really trying to use the full width of the pitch here to make some progress. We've got the away manager.
Maybe he can only get a warning. I guess it would depend on how bad it is.
Gareth Bale.
See, that one was a good tackle from Steve Cook. Tielemans. The player is not injured, but he's just pretending. Penalty!
Oh, penalty!
What a stupid challenge by here, I think. I'm not sure who that player is. He's in the book, whoever he is. 16. McDonald. Well, this is not your farm, mate, so you can't have. So, we don't play by your rules. What a stupid challenge. Blind worked his way into the box. It tripped him up. Nothing. But referee Cook did not give a penalty. And Royce buries it. It's 2-0. Was it? Definitely a penalty, and even though Federici does go the right way, he cannot keep it out. And the German scores his fourth of the season.
Margin here to 2-0. Fraser.
And he's supposed to mistake. There's Royce again. Neymar! Correct! He's at the post. How did he miss? This one. From there.
Little headed pass then, and a shrewd one.
Coutinho plays the ball to Wilson. There's McDonald. Who now also has to time all of his challenges very carefully.
That's no way.
Cook goes for glory and isn't rewarded.
Rafael Varane. Ashley Williams. What about Bournemouth's next game?
First. Manchester United. Team. Correa finds up for Coutinho and it's 3. I'm pretty sure that's Coutinho's fourth of the season. Not exactly having the banging them in season they did like that. Correa could show himself, but he gave it to. I saw Coutinho was in much better position. And they couldn't miss, even though he pretty much tripped over his own leg. He still put it in the back of the net. There's nothing for a Rudy could have done. So watch it go in, which is not ideal when you're a goalkeeper. If all you can do is watch the ball go past you. There's not a lot more you can do for that. It's a bad day. Bad day at the office. Neymar. All my midfielders have scored except for Bale. Who would be unscored? She if I had placed his free kick better. Tillmans! Ooh!
Fine save! Throw him for Liverpool. Ricardo Rodriguez.
Coutinho. Royce. Here is Bale. Ooh.
Gareth Bale. Now he's looking for support. Referee has chosen to add on 4.
Rodriguez. Tillmans.
Here's a chance to counterattack from that wasted cross.
He claims it. He doesn't want to see any more goals. He says, nah, 3 is enough! Ooh, Tillmans is a hungry man though. Oh, and he is not beat until he is satisfied. But a fantastic save from Federici. But this could be trouble. Correa.
Here comes the cross.
Ooh, I was looking for the ball, he didn't find it. And this is a full-time whistle. 3-0 it is. 3 more points. It is. Domination. It is. Let's see. Looking for Arsenal. They lost. Brilliant. That means my gap to them is 20 points. Yep. I'm 20 points clear at the top of the table. Like, does no one else want to take part in this title race? Is this even a title race? Yes. Can I'm probably doing it an injustice calling it a title race, because there's not much of a race going on, because no one else seems to want to take part. In any event, next game is Everton, who are currently in 7th. No one wants to challenge for the title, well then I will happily be run away with it again. It's a one-horse race, he's for sure. Because no one else wants to take part. Like, we're good. We'll just compete for these other places. Liverpool can have the title. That must be their thinking. This particular timing.
Hi there, everybody. Happy Christmas to you. Thank you for joining us.
Great
today.
If I can increase my lead. Even better if I can do it at Pearson.
25 yards out or less because he can be deadly.
Oh.
For Everton. Joel
plays. Harry playing the Everton defenders under fierce pressure.
Lacazette is the lone striker today.
Brilliant. Tackle from Verhoeven. Neymar. Coutinho. Is it 1-0 already? Yes, it is. You better believe it's 1-0 already. My captain does not miss when he's through on goal. If he gets side of goal, nah, it's over. It's 1-0. Oh, the keeper didn't stand a chance.
Something happening at Chelsea that we need to know about.
They've won the ball back from them already.
Diego Costa. The ball took a slight deflection.
Oh look, Chelsea are actually winning the game. Maybe they want to make it some more of a race out of this after all.
Thanks, Alan.
You only have to hope I lose 7 games? Not including this one, because I'm already winning this one. A foul. Well, Stones is going to go into the book very early. What is he thinking?
Yellow
card for the young English defender.
Looking back on it, he had no choice at all.
Not exactly an ideal place to shoot from. So the cross will have to do. I'll take the throw.
Out for a throw. Nathaniel Clark.
Who I was hoping to pass it to, not who I planned to pass it to, but I'll take it. Carlos Rodriguez puts it in, and it's off. McGee for a corner.
The goalkeeper comes out with a punch.
Tim Hans, shoot! Not sure why he didn't shoot first. Kind of like stalled, like he froze for a second. You're like, I press shoot, not sure why he didn't shoot the first time. Let's try this again. Neymar. Rodriguez! Ooh! Oh, it's in! I thought that had gone wide, but it's gone in! Ricardo Rodriguez! His. Somehow that managed to get in. How did that go in?
Good luck here, again, by the replay of the goal.
It's in off the hand of, I think it was actually Stones. It might have been Stones. Third goal of the season for Ricardo Rodriguez. Is Stones 4 or is he 5? Is it 5, then he should be thanking his lucky stars that I don't have handballs on. Or he might be off.
Kevin,
I think Stones is 5. I think 4 is somebody else. I could be wrong though.
Got it away from
obviously,
the
4 for me is the whole take. I think 4 is from. Yeah, 5 is Stones, so 4 would be this guy over here. No? Maybe it was 5. It looked like the player on the line was number 4. But I don't see a number 4, maybe it was 14? Who's 14? Oh, it's Naismith. Well, they don't have the number 4 on the pitch, so it must have been Naismith. So Naismith should count as up and start. That's the sort of thing you can get sent off for. Just ask Luis Suarez when he did it against Ghana in the World Cup. And again, I don't think that was intentional like Suarez's one was. I think it just happened to hit his hand. Or could have been Ledson. 42.
That's why it's so wide of the mark.
Actually, that one makes a lot more sense because the guy on the line did not have
news for you from St. James's Park from
a dark hair, so that's probably who it was.
8 minutes played. 1-1. Cheers, Alan.
Royce, 2-0. Oh, it's just too easy. Just too easy. No one can compete with me.
The Golfing Boys.
Hey, just give me the league title now. Okay, and you're just delaying the inevitable. 5 goals of the season for Marco Royce. Goals in 2 games with the German as well. He scored against Bournemouth. Get up. Oh, I know you're not actually injured. And I'm offside for it. Here was I was waiting to get the ball so I could try the chip shot because I saw the keeper was coming out.
McCarthy. Here's the chance to get in the cross. Building steadily here, keeping possession. Cut off!
Ooh! Pretty sure that hit Klein. Brilliant block by Nathaniel Klein. Not sure how much he knew about it. Pretty sure he was trying to prevent Lacazette from scoring.
Well, there is the referee blowing for half.
And there's the halftime whistle. Chelsea are winning, Spurs aren't playing yet, and Arsenal aren't playing yet either, so Chelsea would gain 3 points on those teams if they win, but they'd still be 20 points behind me.
I'm sure they want to play with a bit more pride in the second half. Kevin Morales.
I am definitely going to win against Everton. Tillemans! Oh, off the bar! And it's up for a Everton throw.
Here's McGeady. Liverpool will get the throw.
That went out. Yeah.
Ricardo Rodriguez.
Tillemans. Bell. Bell loses it.
With some action from the bench.
Tillemans. Off Stones. Comes back. Coutinho. 2 goals in the game for the young Brazilian. And it's just raining goals. It's not only raining water, it's raining goals. Tino in the right place at the right time. And no one's missing from there. Well, Benteke might have. And Fernando Torres. Some people would have missed from there. Coutinho is not one of them, though. Oh, and it's a 6 goals in the season. 2 in this game.
Royce. And the assistant signals for the throw. Ricardo Rodriguez. Something happening at Chelsea that we need to know.
Coutinho missed some matches at the start of the season through injury. Chelsea doubles their lead, so it's, I think it's safe to say that they're going to get all 3 points against the Baggies.
That was a goal for Chelsea, just to remind you. We didn't quite get the full details from Alan McInerney. That was my fault, not his. The score is now 2-0.
Porte, did he keep that in? He did. Well done, Merrick. Coutinho, who's on a hat trick.
Go on the attack, maybe. Coutinho.
Ah, and he's just too fouled. Hold it.
I think the coach will be considering.
Here comes Tom Cleverley. Not sure how much I don't remember the last time I saw Tom Cleverley get 5 goals, but I'm sure, well, he's done it. Maybe he's done it for training. For Everton and training, then again, if he had, I wouldn't be starting.
Marco Royce. Substitute for Everton.
Coutinho. Using his strength to get Coutinho off the ball. Coutinho wins it back though. So, back. Morales.
With the Everton player.
He must be the favourite Everton player of West Ham United. You guys saw the game at the weekend, this past weekend, you know why I said that. Must be red cards to Mr. Morales, led to Everton throwing away a 2-goal lead against West Ham and losing 3-2. Of course, I got 5 points and this was 6 for that, so cheers, Maz. And you get sent off in this game, too. And again, I'm not too close now. Why would I be too close now? Coutinho! He is desperate for that hat trick. Fail! Oof! Come to Tiedemans, he's kept it in. Correa! I've scored in a few games, says Correa.
Here's McCarthy. Cleverly.
He didn't score in the last episode either.
Marco Royce.
He did assist one of Neymar's goals against Manchester United.
Well, he's playing it back to the goalkeeper.
I think it might be getting to the point where it's safe to say Neymar will be winning the Top Goalscorer Award. The Golden Boot is a fair amount.
Place another 2 minutes added on by the referee. Coutinho.
Again, Neymar didn't score in either game today either. So, how do you like that? Oops, fouled there by Rodriguez. I'm not sure why my keeper went for a punch there. Could have easily conceded a stupid consolation goal, but he didn't, and it's full time. 4-0. Well, the yellow card to John Stones didn't matter in the end because he didn't get sent off. Pretty sure they took him off at some point in that second half as well. So, yeah. I'm not gonna recall these scouts. Because they're not exactly finding top class players. Terrible. No one here has any way geese. See, I have 2 games against Norwich. The FA Cup. That's on really early. It's like super early. Well, wait a minute, except I will have a double header against Norwich. Home in the league and in the cup. also a home. So Norwich, will Norwich just stay on my pitch until the following game? They're just like, why are we? This is really confusing. This is just like what happened with Man City in the, with the Capital One Cup. We play them in the final, then a few days later we're playing them in the league. I don't understand the fixtures in this. In football sometimes. But then again, it doesn't really matter. But yeah, until next time, thanks for watching. Hope you enjoyed. Smash the like button if you did, subscribe for more videos very soon. And until next time, I hope you all have a very, very nice day.